Hi, boys and girls. We've been talking about tempo. Tempo means speed. And now we're going to talk about our two tempi that we learned last time of allegro, which means fast, and adagio, which means slow. And we played a fun game. We played Chomny on the Go-Go, and I hope you danced with us. And we danced allegro, and we danced adagio. And then you chose a song and you sang it for me, either allegro or adagio. Well, today I want to do creative movement. I want you to move around in your space, maybe your bedroom, maybe a living room, maybe the basement, and to this music. And I'm going to play some music that's allegro, and I'm going to play some music that's adagio. I need you to understand, though, that it's kind of like colors. An artist just doesn't choose one color and make their painting all that, although some artists have done that. A composer doesn't necessarily make all the music allegro or all the music adagio, although sometimes they do that. So I'm going to choose some music, and when it's allegro, I'd like you to move your body that way and think about how that makes you feel. And then I'm going to play some music that's adagio and have you move your body to that music, and you can see how that makes you feel. Okay, let's begin.
Oh,
boys and girls. Well, you heard two songs? Could you figure it out? I bet you could. The first tune you heard was Allegro. But it wasn't a classical song, was it? I could have played something like The Flight of the Bumblebee, but I decided to do some other kinds of music. I chose music from India. And you heard two very cool instruments. The stringed instrument was called the sitar, and the drums you heard are called tabla. And the second song you heard, you probably guessed, was Adagio, very slow. And that's a tune called I Thought About You, a really pretty tune. And it was played by Miles Davis, a very famous jazz trumpet player. I don't know how it makes you feel, but I know that when I hear Allegro, I tend to feel excited. And when I feel Adagio, it feels, it has a lot of feeling and slow, and it makes me wait. Sometimes it could even make me feel tired. So, I hope you enjoyed learning about Allegro and Adagio, and I hope you had fun dancing today. See you next time.